Hi, this is Vivek here from ECSMF.COM. As you can see, this is the trading profit that we have made for the day. And if you would like to see this kind of profit to reflect in your trading accounts, there are a few things you have to do. I mean, that the far most important thing is setting up a market view. The view of yours can be either bullish, bearish, or there's no movement in the market. So either of these views, if you keep it, you have to keep placing trades based on the views which you have kept for yourself. Thank you.